Hey, everybody. How's it going? Right when we left off from part 4, we're jumping right into part 5. Now, I just want to point out real quick, I know that there are these other missions that I can do around the map. Yeah! And I will be doing all the Leonardo ones, about the war machines or whatever. I will be doing those, and maybe the tombs. I don't know yet, but we will be doing the Leonardo stuff. And, yeah, with that, I'm gonna leave you guys to it. Hope you enjoy part 5, and take care.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you... you fight them, signore. Allow me to hunt with you.
Watch the weapon carefully. It must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen. Watch the weapon carefully. He must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen. Watch the weapon carefully. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
guarda. Steady.
What can I get you this time? Wait here. I will be back soon.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
It's a novel way to get about, I suppose.
I could send him there now.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid, but they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore? will kill them all. Cannot catch him. He is too good. A true inspiration.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie for my life. You have shown what these degenerates lack. The qualities of a true leader. Please, take me with you.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, Signore. What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
the bashful type, is it?
Senator.
Why would we give our money?
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Stay close.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started.
Help!
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have gazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. It is not safe here. We must keep moving. Causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Oh, I suppose it's... cannot stop here. Too many guards.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Hey!
cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Cardinale Soderini has ordered a piazza be built before his palazzo in Ponte for the benefit of all Romans. Houses presently on the site are to be vacated by tenants immediately. Property owners can petition the Cardinale's notary for compensation.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. I'm sure it is counted. You cannot leave.
Bizarre. What's with him?
What is taking him so long?
Everything going well in there? We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you.
Luigi says he gets to leave.
Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us go.
Soon we will be there.
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
I am not questioning your authority, but now we are making good time.
Soon this job will be over.
Now we are making good time. We're on track.
How does it feel?
Can't you see? Knowing you are a part of the problem.
A moment
the
to
cancer
live.
That eats the chita is stressful in any way.
Now we are making good time.
But the Borgia needs
soon the party will be all around us.
And where are we going?
Soon this job will be over.
I am not questioning your...
I hope they let...
The route you are taking is very... interesting. I would not...
Now we're going the right way.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not... Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon this job will be over. Soon we will be there.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here. Give them something to think about.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that.
You are dismissed. Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Having a pleasant evening.
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spare no expense. No expense.
The
finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends who steals.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
Contrary. I watched you steal my guard one. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repent. In fact, I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money.
Do you have a sister by any chance?
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so far. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
Men of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Bring him back! Get outside of me! him! Go! Go!
I see him!
Get him!